Hello everyone. In this Highlighting Shorts, I am going to tell you about tumor lysis syndrome. Always remember, it is most commonly associated with the most proliferative tumor of the human body, that is the Burkitt's lymphoma. And it usually starts after the chemotherapy for these hematological malignancies. What will happen here? Cellular breakdown will happen, and after 1 to 5 days of the chemotherapy, there will be the sequence of events. What are those events? DNA breakdown. So because of the DNA breakdown, what we are going to see? Hyperuricemia, right? There will be protein breakdown. Because of the protein breakdown, there are two things we are going to observe: hyperphosphatemia and hypocalcemia. Because of the hyperphosphatemia, there will be hypocalcemia, right? And there will be a cytosolic breakdown. Because cytoplasm of the tumor will break, they will cause hyperkalemia. So what are the events we are going to see in tumor lysis syndrome? Renal failure because of hyperuricemia, hyperphosphatemia and hypocalcemia. All these three events will also lead to the cardiac dysrhythmia. Hyperkalemia will also lead to the cardiac dysrhythmia and neuromuscular irritability. So always remember these four important findings of the tumor lysis syndrome: hyperuricemia, hyperphosphatemia, but remember it is hypocalcemia and hyperkalemia. Enjoy learning. Best wishes.